today we are going to be doing a quick room tour and resort tour of the Paradisus Resort in Los Cabos. So first, let's start with the room tour. This is the room key and it's going to help you with everything in the resort. So it's your friendly bracelet. Let's go inside. This is the ocean front view room, and there are two areas in the resort. One is the general area and the other is called the reserve area. The reserve area is more exclusive, has special amenities, and is more closer to the ocean. So we are in the ocean front view room. So first, let's go check out the view, which is the main part of the room, and then we'll come back for the room tour. So here is the view. Welcome, welcome, welcome. This is the ocean front view from our room.
El río fluye, nunca solo está, solo está.
You can just sit here, chill, and just watch the ocean for hours together. And like I said, we are in the reserve area, so there are special amenities here and we'll go check them out. But now let's go back into the room and do a quick little tour before going and checking the resort. So this is a pretty spacious room, as you can see. As soon as you enter, there's a little bit space on one side, the washroom on the other side, but this is essentially the main area. So you have an amazing king size bed, again lots of space on either side. There's a fridge here which has like unlimited drinks. They keep stocking it up every day, but there's also a place for you to work with the table, and there's a nice sofa area as well on one side where you can just sit and relax. You know, if you don't want to sit in the heat in the balcony like Amit, you can just sit in the sofa and relax. And while you're here, they give you this nice bag for you to put all your, you know, pool stuff and or beach stuff and go and check out the pool. You need to leave it here when you're leaving. So that's a quick room tour of the oceanfront room. But now let's go and check out the rest of the resort. So we are now at the entrance of the Paradisus Resort. This is the reception area as soon as you enter. And you can see how grand it is. There are a lot of restaurants, a lot of amenities on this resort. So come with me and I'll show you what's around. So as soon as you enter, taken into this area, which is the check-in area. So come with me. So as soon as you enter, this is where you'll be seated. This is the ginger bar, and while you're waiting for check-in, you can simply order a drink and chill even before you check in. So this is one of the hangout areas or chill areas as soon as you enter the resort. So from here, we'll go to all the other restaurants and lounge areas in this building before we check out the exclusive reserve area amenities. So let's go check out this building first. So we are now at the restaurant that serves the buffet for breakfast and lunch. This is Malwa. They'll have international cuisine and, you know, buffet style for breakfast and lunch both. You don't need a reservation to be here. You can just simply walk in, give in your room number and just enjoy the buffet. Now let's go to the next restaurant. As there are multiple restaurants on this resort, but let's start first with the Mexican cuisine, because of course we are in Mexico. So Cielo is one of the restaurants that's only open for dinner, and you need a reservation to be here, and they serve Mexican cuisine. So we are now at Tokimeku. I hope I got the pronunciation right. This is an Asian cuisine or an Asian experience restaurant. This is also open only for dinner, and you need a reservation to be here, but it's like very authentic and very nicely set up. So we are now at Aquamarina, which is a seafood specialty restaurant. You don't need a reservation to be here. It's open from 12 to 6 in the afternoon. So you can get in that late breakfast, brunch or lunch or a late lunch. And it has amazing views of the ocean. So this is Capella. It serves Italian cuisine, fresh pizzas, pasta and everything nice. They're also open only for dinner and you need reservation, but it's included in the all-inclusive plan. So just need to make a reservation, show up, enjoy the nice view and enjoy some pizza. So this is an exclusive restaurant, Sante, that's open only for the members who stay in the reserve area or the reserve building. So this is open for breakfast, lunch and dinner. It's a multi-cuisine restaurant, mostly focused on Mexican. So you get to eat all those delicacies with the lovely view of the ocean. So apart from all those restaurants, you also have an option to go and check out this ice cream parlor and have ice cream anytime during the day. This is also a part of the all-inclusive plan, so nobody's going to stop you from having that extra ice cream cone on this vacation. So there's also an exclusive coffee shop on the resort property from Nespresso, which is amazing. So you can have that morning coffee or whenever you want to have coffee if you're too hungover. So it's a nice spot to just come, have some coffee, relax. There's also some like sweets, croissants, and just nice snack bites that you can enjoy with your coffee. So now that we've checked out all the restaurants and food options, it's time to go check out the pool area and all the fun that goes on over there. Let's go. So behind me, you see the main pool of the resort. It's pretty huge, covered with lounge chairs. It's open throughout the day, but until 5 p.m. you can order anything to your, you know, lounge chair and you, I mean, they'll serve it to you. But otherwise, the pool bar that you see behind me is open until night and you can just swim, go to the bar, order a drink, sit there, chill, and you know, it's just a vibe in Cabo, let's just say that. There's also a food truck beside the pool. So finally, we're done with the resort tour and we're just enjoying the views. Paradises and Hilton also share the only swimmable beach in Cabo. So behind me, you can see that, you know, there's something tied around. People are enjoying. There are lounge chairs. That's the only swimmable beach in Cabo. So if you happen to come to these two resorts, you have that extra perk and you can enjoy it. I really hope you enjoyed this video and you would consider Cabo on your next vacation. But if you want to watch more videos with unique travel or unique resorts and stays, do hit that like and subscribe button and check out our channel for more videos from Antarctica, Africa, Alaska and everywhere around the world. This is Sal, which is a steakhouse. It's not included in the all-inclusive, you know, menu or the restaurants. So you'll have to pay extra here. And it's also open only for dinner. But this is the steakhouse.